Leading cryptocurrency exchange Bithumb has announced the listing of GLEEC, the eponymous asset of digital asset platform GLEEC. The token provides an array of use cases within the crypto portal's growing ecosystem. Its addition to Bithumb will provide greater liquidity and enable users in new markets to explore what the GLEEC platform has to offer. Bithumb has earned a reputation for supporting small and mid-cap cryptocurrency projects through adding their native tokens to its digital asset exchange. GLEEC will join a host of other emerging cryptocurrencies on the global exchange's order books. Bithumb began accepting GLEEC deposits on February 10, before its GLEEC USDT market opens on February 12 at 1800 UTC plus 8. The total circulating supply of GLEEC mirrors that of Bitcoin 21 million, and with a price of around $1.33 per token at press time, that places GLEEC in the small cap bracket. Founded by an Estonian team, GLEEC provides a range of cryptocurrency services for users seeking to control their own finances and access tools for saving and transacting P2P. Products include GLEEC BTC, a desktop and mobile application for buying and selling cryptocurrencies. Then there's GLEEC ATM, a franchised service for placing Bitcoin ATMs, or BATMs as they're known, in stores and businesses. Complementing these services are products such as GLEEC Chat, which provides private messaging, and GLEEC Lab, a research arm devoted to innovation and identifying moonshots. The GLEEC team believes that blockchain technology will ultimately underpin everything, from commerce to money, insurance, savings, and telecommunications. It aims to position itself as the hub around which this blockchain-powered infrastructure evolves. By having a finger in many pies, all of them tangentially connected by distributed ledger technology, GLEEC hopes to capture a slice of this lucrative market while enabling retail users to capture the upside of all things crypto. The cryptocurrency exchange market is fiercely competitive, but Bithumb has managed to carve out a slice of the action and remain relevant through a number of bold strategies. By listing the long tail of cryptocurrency tokens, including assets such as GLEEC, it's able to onboard users from the small communities who make up the cryptocurrency ecosystem. Meanwhile, its mainstream products, including bull, bear tokens, appeal to more experienced and risk-on traders, who chase outsized returns. BTC and Ether are Bithumb's dominant markets by trading volume, as expected, but it's also a popular venue for swapping XRP, BSV, and XMR. While some exchanges, such as Bittrex, have shied away from privacy coins, going so far as to delist Monero, Bithumb has had no such qualms. This staunch conviction, and refusal to be cowed, aided, admittedly, by being situated beyond the crosshairs of US regulators, has earned the exchange a loyal user base, who can trade in the confidence that assets are not going to be delisted overnight. GLEEC will be hoping that the GLEEC token will become a permanent fixture on Bithumb, paving the way for further Tier 1 exchange listings.